그래? 아, 그래.
잠깐만 그만 먹어 좀 보라.
Roasties back again.
Back
Anyway, you're right with one thing. In the menu, the characters are looking okay. They look like real assassins. In the actual game, Jacob looks like a Wolverine character. You just said that.
Retarded Wolverine.
Yeah, retarded Wolverine in the Middle Ages. And
Not middle, like it's look like 28, 29.
Lord Rockstone from Lost World. Anyway, as I said before, the character is in, I don't know, this fashionable outfits of British people in 1800 period, something like that, but he is first introduced in like vagrant clothes, like I don't know how you say, beggar clothes, and he has this Tom Sawyer attitude, but I don't know, what can you say, British, got to love them.
Oh.
And I saw that while playing, of course, I saw that he has this jealousy over her sister while the other assassin, Mr. Green or Raj or what the fuck is his name, just tries to make a move on her. So I'm thinking,
It's a cock lock.
yeah, is he an actual cock block or has something with his sister? I mean, I think he likes to put her, to put his bag in her tea, and teabag her a bit, I don't know. But let's not forget the fact he's a child molester. I mean, the game starts with him entering through a window from
Of a factory.
back door window of a factory full with child labor, full of kids and people that do not really respond to you. I mean, the AI is a bit off, but it's okay, no one really reacts to a child molester when seen, so it's okay. Would you fancy a punch in the face, lad? Or my bollocks in you, man? Mien. Oh no. Dress look nice. So anyway, I would recommend that you would play more with his sister because,
It's fucking hot.
yeah, I don't know, his attitude is something like a child, and just I couldn't really connect to this character, but some of you may like him, so personal opinions. And oh yeah, he fights worse than his sister,
He has just basic moves.
and the combat is like fucking tough. It's hard to play with
It's
him.
heavy.
His sister has better reaction, although he gets the better weapons, like let's say the knife and
Equality.
yeah, equality and shit. The knife and brass knuckles are like doing more damage, and what was that called? Let me see.
Inventory.
As a fucking word, I can't, I'm in combat. Lethal. The knife and the brass knuckles are more lethal, but the.
Can do more damage.
Yeah. The fucking, I don't know, gas pipe does like stun, and eventually is the best weapon in the whole game.
Fucking pipe.
Yeah, you have a pipe, you have a gas pipe, as weapon. It's better than knives and brass knuckles. Imagine that. So, because Ubisoft thought of it as like people would play with Evie more than Jacob.
Obviously.
Yeah, they put mission change. So some missions are only for Jacob and some are only for Evie. You can like change between them when you do side missions and stuff like that, but in the main story you have to play with both. So I hate to, I don't know, play with a male character in game. I wanna see something. I wanna see boobs, I wanna see ass. I don't wanna see
no
bollocks.
Sound like
I really
a nerd.
Don't wanna see bollocks. It's like I'm looking. I don't know. I don't wanna see bollocks.
You really want female?
Mm-hmm.
Let's think about Tomb Raider.
Yeah, that's okay. That's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so he could jump off this, but he couldn't fucking jump like 1 meter above the ground. I mean, come on, please. Sabotage cargo. Nice. And the scale of his jump went further as the boat just went away. Nice. It's like unbelievable, but he can still like get down on the ground properly. It's annoying. It's like he's the retarded offspring of his father and fuck. His father just fucked a donkey or something and
look at the water. It's
yeah, it's dirty.
Yeah, but it's not looking so realistic.
Yeah.
Even GTA has better physics.
Yep. I don't know, if I wanted to see a dirty river, I would go, I don't know, to any
it
river.
Like shit.
Yeah, it looks like it's full of shit. Yeah. No, it's pollution, look at those boats. Like,
what pollution in fucking 80s?
Steam essentially was a cool lemon. For fuck's sake, controls, man. Finally, I can go forward. So as you see, the character doesn't move pretty well. Heavy controls, heavy, I don't know, heavy artillery on him, and he doesn't go down in the water. So it's kind of an epic character. Jacob
he hides the weapons in the wreck.
Yeah,
in the ants.
Yeah, I bet when he goes to child labor factory, he shows them their weapon and they all pull down their pants. Oh look, see, give me your money or I'll molest you. Told ya. Yeah, you didn't saw that. You didn't really saw that. He's retarded because no, really, he is retarded. He can like do 1-on-1 or 2-on-1, depends on the situation, but when they come like a gang of six or seven, he gets gangbanged. Literally, he just gets gangbanged. He gets more gangbanged than an actual porn actress. I mean, a mace to the head, put to the ground, and gangbang. What can I say more?
You see, salute like Hitler.
Yeah,
you saw that?
I saw that. Don't wanna imply anything here, but maybe, I don't know, maybe he taught Hitler the salute, so it's okay. Not an impressive character overall, really not an impressive character.
It's not like the Altair or other assassins, which were pretty good.
Yeah. They were more on his
or
sister,
Connor.
I think.
Connor
yeah.
was the most.
Yeah, Connor was epic. And in every Assassin's Creed game they worked on characters a bit more, but this one is just like childish and
They put too much effort into Ivy, so Or Eevee, how
Eevee,
the fuck
Eevee.
it's called.
Eevee, his sister is more hot, so they... I think they put more effort in that. I think maybe the whole crew that made the game just worked on Eevee and a bit of the map, but I don't know.
And they can put more details into the game because it's not looking so great how I thought.
At least you can see the mud.
Yeah,
you have like, I don't know, brick roads, but here it's just mud, so work in progress. Maybe did I just hit the horse, or what the fuck?
No, the road reminds me of something.
Yeah, looks like poop actually, and this is a puddle of piss, so...
For our country.
No, fuck that. It's... I don't know. I know this road is like Jacob's life, full of shit and piss, because he's not as his sister, hot and...
No, this is a major block.
I mean, his sister is more hot, more, how do you say, has more charms.
Oops.
Charms, boobs, charisma.
Boobs.
Has something to play with, lol. But I'm carrying him. I'm going to buttfuck him in the carriage. Yeah, I hide the body in the carriage. Oh, there's another pedophile. My comrade pedophile. Oh, he jumped away. What? You want... You don't want molesting together? Come on, I'll pay you. Just
I think
come
it's
on.
A rape. It's not molesting.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's a child of God, though. So, still a kid.
Child of God.
Yeah, I think I roofed him, but... It's okay. No. Come on, fucking control, stop it. You can't break the control. When you engage a sequence, you can't break it. Let me show you something. I got this fucking awesome bomb there.
And he runs with the fucking boots.
Boom. I electrocuted them.
That was pretty retarded.
No, it's actually made by Bell, the inventor of the telephone. He made me a bomb that shocks them, and he gave me like some footwear to not get shocked. So electricity was introduced like, I don't know, 2 decades, and they got electric bombs, which is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Which is nice. And you got this mission, cargo escort, go. It's your call in life, it's your main aspect of your life. Be a... I don't know how you say it. Birjar, fuck's sake. Be a carriage rider. Give food to the people. Be a British prick. Peter Pan. Robin Hood. Be the British Robin Hood. Take from the Templars and give to the assassins. Give to the thieves. It's not like you're doing something bad, no. You just have no point in your life. You're just doing it for the sake of doing it. Although you'll be so fucked your plot, so your life is fucked, kid. You're fucked, kid. Anyway, enough for now. See you with Eevee. I think that should be more interested. This was pretty bland.
Boring,
yeah. See you next time. Bable. Miserable.
Yeah, we're talking about football.
Yeah, and we're live with our favorite part. Change, motherfucker. I don't want to see ever again. Fuck, I can't change.
Okay. This is fucked up.
I have to stop. I'm a galopress. I'm footing it.
Back again.
And yeah, we're back with our favorite part of the game, Eevee Fry. I mean, this character is more hot than the actual actress that played her. I mean, how can you do that, Ubisoft? How can you insult the actress this much? Although, very nice work on her. I mean, I could get a crush on her if I would play day after day with this character, but unfortunately, you made me
allusion
play.
To Japanese?
Yeah. I mean, let's say that this video is sponsored by softporn.com or brazzers.com.
Softporn?
Yeah, because. Softporn, because. When. One second. It's the only moment when you can see a bit of ass. It's like when you, I don't know, zip line up a building. See, just a bit. So it's like soft porn. I mean, come on, you made a hot character, and who wouldn't want to see more of this? It's like, I don't know, heretics.
So let's take a moment to thanks to our sponsor,
yeah,
SloppyDeepTroves.com.
Yeah. SloppyDickTrolls.com sponsored this video. He also encouraged us to make this. Anyway, about Evie, what can you say about her childhood? As you can see on her looks, he was abused by her brother as she was forced to goggle his mayonnaise. And while you can see this society, she was forced to clean his sweaty balls.
She
bollocks, I'm sorry.
Bollocks.
This is the 1800s of London. And Evie is like the most hottest girl here.
Here.
Like, let's find another woman to compare. See? What the fuck are with these skanks? Look how ugly it is. Look what the fuck is with your face. Although something that is wrong about her, she has perfect teeth, which you don't really see that there. In that period of time, it's like, I don't know.
Impossible.
Yeah, dentist, assassin, just, I don't know, break her teeth, or maybe Jacob did that with his cock.
No, even if you see in movies, all fuckers have perfect teeth, so.
Yeah, fake teeth, so. That's that, what
bullshit.
Can you say? Bullshit. Let's go to the doctor, check your vagina. See
the
if you're pregnant? Nah, you're not pregnant. You're okay.
Yet.
Let's get you pregnant a bit. Jacob, where the fuck are ya? Nah, I'm just gonna use this lad. Look at his muscle. Flakes. How can a girl not want that? But that's how all men in her life get, like, they don't wanna see her, they don't wanna look at her, they're just ashamed of her. What the fuck is with this guy? He just wants to walk away. You want to walk away from me, lad? I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
Oh.
Assassins did not kill civilians. Assassins don't, but women do. Anyway, Evie should win like a fucking win a Nobel Prize. She's like the first female assassin, I think. I mean, Ubisoft break the typo with, I don't know, male, and now we have a female assassin, so.
To be honest, I pretty don't like this idea.
Why?
It's a fucking female.
So?
I know it's hard, but it's a fucking female.
Don't be misogynistic. I don't wanna look at male butts and, I don't know.
Oh, no, okay, what the fuck?
Not
who said to look?
Yeah, but when you run with your character, like.
Yeah, I don't look at his butt.
Well, it's just in front of me, it's like in the middle of the screen, for fuck's sake.
You have attention problems.
Yeah, look at how her hips move, I mean.
But
come
I
on.
Can't even see her ass, anyway.
Yeah, you can get. One
see?
Second.
So
you can get these clothes. You have these clothes here. They thought of something, but didn't. They didn't. See, nah. Even worse. Anyway, we said that Jacob abused her, but her father did something worse. He entrusted her to his friend, Mr. Green, which we can see after the prologue. And throughout the game, he just hits on her and she responds. And Jacob becomes
jealous.
A bit jealous and beats her up. And makes her swallow his mayonnaise and goggle with it. Also, she can jump like this far out, and she can jump like from here. Oh, no, she can. Thank you for ruining my video, bitch. And she's pretty strong. I mean, I can't even kick a fucking lock out of a fucking wooden box, but she can. And she can punch like, I don't know, metal and detach a fucking train with her fist. It's fucking awesome. And something that, something that she can do and the other woman can is like, I don't know, extinguish fire with a hammer. You had that at a point. You had a mission at a point to extinguish fire with a hammer. So, I think she's okay. She's like the most worked character from this game, because let's say 5 or 4 types of enemies, people are like 5 or 4 types of them. It's not too much variety, but it's fine, I guess. For Assassin's Creed series, it's okay. They never did something like, I don't know, GTA 5. Well,
to have some variety.
How much was there, like, how
2000 different, I don't know, skins or characters.
Skins for,
no,
like
2000
AI.
Types of pedestrians, of different pedestrians.
Like, here we can see the same at every 10 meters. Look at this guy. And then let's find him again. Look at this guy. See?
Accentje.
Accentje. Anyway, back to Evie. So for those of you with a soft heart, she's like the perfect type of, I don't know, damsel in distress, just waiting for her Prince Charming to come on a horse.
Come. On a horse.
Well, maybe in her a bit, but on a horse too. I think she would like that. The horse stuff. I think this one is
a female.
Castrated? How you say? I don't know.
Castrated?
He's got his balls cut off. Balls? Horse much? No. Anyway, let's put you in an assassin outfit. It's more fun like that. This one? No. This one? No.
Yeah, this.
This one. She's the same now. She's the same, she's the same, she's the same. So Ubisoft dropped the misogynistic idea of the series and we have a female character which is fucking hot, which gonna make all the 13-year-old fall in love with her because she's better than the actual actress. So what's not to like about Eve? The fact that her name implies French fries, like makes you hungry all the time. She's good with the children. She breastfeeds them and lets them clean her tampons or what she uses. What
no,
she used back then.
Tampons.
Yeah. Raggedy clothes. I think that the scarf that she uses when she kills a target resembles her tampon. That's why she's used to that image. So easily. And if you stop killing all the men, I mean, come on, get one. Make a family, make a home. Yeah, stop being such a feminist. She gave birth to families, by the way. That's why she doesn't have a son, or maybe Kratos ran with them, with him. I don't know. I'm just making fun of.
God of War.
God of War.
Which is a crap, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah. Run that test. Make your money, biatch. I forgot to loot them. I think Jacob was the first pimp. In the nah, pimp
yeah.
Pimp exists since the dawn of time. But they maybe was the first pimp in the series.
I thought you said Donald Trump.
Donald. No, Donald Trump doesn't need to be a pimp. He got like a small loan from his father, $1 million. It's okay. I would like to send Evie be a prostitute in Amsterdam and make like $1 million so I can borrow just a small loan to make like, I don't know, business,
to buy drugs.
Develop a business. Yeah, I would invest them in drugs. I mean, come on, good money, good market. Who doesn't use drugs? Cigarettes, alcohol, cocaine stuff, all that is a vice, is a drug. Anyway, I think Evie's drug is Jacob's cock. I mean, that's why they...
Now how British say to the cock? They have a different name.
Rooster.
Rooster. Trombone.
Trombone? I don't know, sure.
Rusty trombone.
Rusty trombone.
For who don't know what it is, go Google search.
Yeah, I would like to see how she works my rusty trombone. But I would like to see her with this chick, like getting some fuck. No. Fuck controls, Ubisoft. I wanted to say that I would like to see some girl on girl action with Eve and the fucking girl that she just killed. But anyway, stop shooting at me, bitch. See, I got a female companion. Wanna make out now? Yeah, let's make out.
Let's try on.
Give orders, lay down, bitch, and start leaking. I said get down. Oh, but I can shoot them. Watch. No? Oh, I can kill them. In her face. See?
And the blood comes out from the vagina.
Yeah, her period just came. I shot a knife to her face and she just got her period. Anyway, that's it. So, remember to play only with Evie if you want to have a nice experience with this fucking game.
Or a boner.
Or a boner. You can fap to her. I know I did. Not ashamed to. Not ashamed to admit it. I mean, she's better than the actual actress. Just look it up. If you don't believe me, look it up. She's better. It's better than soft porn. Anyway, see you around.